Hola guys, today we keep going with Blasphemous run. Let's go. Last time we defeated the first boss. It was Sleeper. I need to have two other humiliations. Oh. Nice. Hello.
Blessed are the eyes that with devotion see my tormented heart. Let the ones who are joyful in affliction and fasting come to me, for they are pleasant penance. Six sting pains lance my flowery breast. Take the first one and purge one of your six mortal stains of the soul.
Okay. Maximum health has increased. Sounds promising. Stop invoking this explosive fellas. Where do we want to go? Yeah, we want to go to the place where I died. There is an explosive fella who exploded. And this explosion is really serious. Ooh. That's nice, at least I survived. This must be some invoker. Invoking these explosive guys. Yeah. Nice, you're dead. Opening shortcuts. Mercy dreams. Okay, I did buy everything from here. Nice. This shortcut is very welcome. Thank you. Okay, the invoker is dead. I don't have that much health left, though. That's not nice. Rust. What we want to do here, we're gonna die. No, I can't get here without this special artifact. As you see, there's no way I can jump that high. Okay, it's fine then. We need to know this place and remember that there is an artifact. This is a bit strange, right? What I want to do here, I want to get up. Maybe I will be able to save my progress. Here you go, here's another shortcut for you guys. This is how I get to Albaro. Okay. I have very little health left, so I don't want to fight anyone. Nice. This is what I wanted, really.
In this place, we gather the remains of those who were separated, and help us these poor souls.
Okay, didn't find anyone.
The miracle is taking us away, one after the other.
Could we avoid this fate that is imposed on us from the High Wills?
No, I didn't find anything. Alright, alright, guys. But I've bought the key. So where I can actually go? I can go and see what this key gives me. There is a secret. Ugh. I'm looking different direction. Look at this. That horse. I'm sorry. Let's go in. Yeah, this is nice. I will be able to see something I previously didn't see. These guys, just special guys to practice my party move. This slash I never seen before, right? Okay, what this painted wood bead means? Okay, recovers health. When destroying objects. I like it. I like to destroy objects and I like health. Is it helping me here? Yeah, but I need also another relic to jump here. See, I can't just jump here because there's another relic which allows me to jump in the mood. Poor guy. Let's keep going. We can't get up yet, no? Can we? No, we can't. But we can return to the cistern using the actual secret passage. This guy. By the way, can I actually upgrade now, or I can't? Let's see. This is interesting, actually. $2,000, okay, I don't have that money. Look. I can do this now. This is nice attack. And this. Let's go. Oh, maybe we can get more money here. Let me see. Oh, it's not giving me any money. I'm sorry. Bragging rights. That door looks good. Oh, I remember this level. This level is dope. Thank you. Yeah, I'm getting health back. Look, this is nice. Look. Yeah, I know. There's gonna be a boss now, which if I don't defeat, will not return. This is only one attempt, this boss. Oh my god, I never did this before. I don't remember how to fight him. I'm sorry. Maybe I will even beat you. Oh. He got me first time. How much health do you have? I don't even know. Yay! I defeated you. Ooh, it means that I will get this other boss without the second phase, because I already defeated you. So the second boss will be much easier. What did I get? Lightning attacks. Nice. This is something I would enjoy, to be honest. Hi, my friend.
Oh, penitent one. We traverse strange roads under the same firmament. With nigh other trade, nigh other name. My name is Redento, barefoot pilgrim of the Order of the Genuflectors. Prithee, taketh nigh affront in my not looking at thy visage, for we at each moment lean forth so as not to divert our eyes from the path. Such is our old precept. We are before Hondo, a great buried bell, erected upside down so that its ringing would make the earth tremble and reach distant lands. Now Hondo resoundeth in a deep triune moan that traveleth in echoes through its broad spiraling circles. My feet wish to cross to the other side of this ancient valley, to move on to the next destination. Oh, my sins! Who could help me?
Okay, I will try to help you. I don't remember. Oh, my God. I'm sorry. Oh! I don't have any health. Oh, I can actually do this. I didn't know that, to be honest. I can deflect this thing. Oh, I'm dead. Mm-hmm. But the good part of this that I defeated that another guy. Okay, let's go collect me. You see that? He can knock me down. I know. How many of you are here? Okay. Yeah, this one not until the end of the game, I think. Very close to the end of the game I can reach this chest. I'm so impatient here. Finally, I found the save point. Okay. Okay, this is kind of dangerous, right? But we did this. Now we have a shortcut operating. These guys are annoying, right? On these platforms. You're annoying. I remember this place. This place is also annoying. Look at this. So dangerous. Empty, yeah, bile vessel, but I need more bile vessels, right? I need to find a place where the actual bile vessels. Are upgraded. I didn't find this place yet. Maybe it's here, by the way. It can be here. Oh, nice. Four of them now. Now I'm more kind of ready for what comes. Cool. This guy's destroyed. Where do I need to go next? Fountain. Oh, I already got this fountain. This is how you open this door, right? Oh, there is some puzzle up here. That was easy. Knot of the rosary rope. So... rope knot made from the threads of habits. Yeah, I can go and actually add additional rosary, but that's on a great point. It's not just there. Oh, it's a new territory up here, right? Missed. No! Where did I fall? Exemplaris communications. Yay. I didn't want to do that. Oh, I'm not that far from here, but how to get there? No, I can't get there anywhere close to that. I could have opened that shortcut, but I know. That's unfair. Hello, my friends. Guild fragment. I didn't have to die up there. He got me immediately. Okay. Give me my guild fragment. At least now. Okay. This game is hard. Oh, okay. That was frustrating, right? Fuck you. You wouldn't believe me, but this guy killed me last time. Finally, I killed you. Bouquet of rosemary. Okay, I'm not here. I don't know what to do here. I don't think I can do anything just yet. Oh no, I can't. Okay, I need to run. Not here then. Here's my last time I was killed up here. Okay, you're dead. Okay, we're almost there. Gotcha. Equip a sword heart in Mea Culpa to modify its properties. They grant powerful upgrades, oh, but always comes at a price. Let's see what is this price. Here. Oh, I can't use flasks. Yeah, if I want more money. Okay. Maybe next time, guys. Maybe next time. Ooh, that was nice. I almost died here, but no. Oh yeah. At least I got what everything I needed. Okay, so where do we go next? I didn't need to go anywhere else. Guild fragment. Okay, I don't need it. Okay. I got what I wanted to get. Where do I need to go? I need to go there. Okay. Need to be more careful. This game is for careful people. Listen, I'm not going to the correct place. I need to go here. This is the correct place. This is my guild fragment. Oof. I don't care. Leave me alone. Yay. Another death. Okay, nice. Nice. Leave me alone. Okay? I don't want to kill you or anything. Just leave me alone. Finally, I get rid of you. John the Gambler. I understand. Well, now I have this working, so I don't need to actually go there. At least this shortcut is fine. Okay. This guy is really annoying. We need to open this shortcut, I guess, here. I will open this shortcut and then I will be brave. Okay. Now this guy can go wherever he wants. Another area. I need to open more shortcuts. This one. I think now I'm good. Okay. Double kill. Okay, no serious bosses were defeated this run.